attacking side. And so they prepare themselves to settle it from the spot. It is so important to score the first one. And the keeper's come up trumps.
Oh, that's a super save from the keeper.
Kuyame steps up for his penalty. Good penalty, just steered it the other way.
Brilliantly done, never took his eye off the keeper either.
He was always looking good there, nice penalty.
Gradle is second man up.
Oh, that was a great strike, he just gave the keeper absolutely no chance.
So this one to restore parity.
Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick.
Pepe is third in line.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper, and you guess what?
From one behind. Oh, good take, keeper committed himself.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
Saved! Keeper's done brilliantly.
Oh, the keeper's done brilliantly to keep his eye on the ball and make such a great save.
Great stop, keeper's denied him.
That's a lovely stop from the keeper. He's done his teammates proud with that one.
So can he be the hero? Oh, he saved it!
I think the keeper's done really well to save that. He deserves a pat on the back from his teammates.
Calmly, he puts the ball down on the spot. And now we're into the realms of sudden death. Keeper's read that beautifully.
He was so focused there. Fantastic save.
Sankara steps up. This to seal it. Oh, he's hit the upright.
I feel for him. It looked like placement precision.
Masuaku is next on this now extended list.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
So it's down to him to keep it alive. And there it is, the decisive kick. So in the end, heartbreak, a few of them inconsolable. But this is what footballing fate had stored up for them. It is nasty. Oh,